So, since there's plenty of oak wood, I'm going to take a stack with me.
That's fine.
To run my oak-powered stuff. My wood-powered
stuff.
Oak
is one of the ones that's used in witchery, so that's why I was keeping it.
What, the oak?
Yeah.
Oh, you need oak wood?
Oak saplings.
Oh, no, I was just talking about the wood itself.
Oh, yeah, no, you can take as much oak wood as you want.
Cool.
Alright, I have filled in the...
Your clover's spreading. There's a creeper. I'm hitting... Oh, there's two creepers. I am shooting them. And now I'm a creeper. It's the first one I've killed. So
yep.
Don't shoot me.
Okay.
The creeper with a bow is me.
I actually don't see you as having a bow. There's arrows mysteriously leaving your person.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
You might be too far away for me to actually hit here.
Yeah, I was trying to draw him closer. There we go.
Oh, okay, cool. You can check out, see what he dropped. I'm going to figure out how to turn back into it. Now, let me see what I look like. Yeah. I look really sad. Okay, let's fix that. Oh, so I'd heard that... No, that's not how you do it. Oh, there we go! I figured out how to access my other forms.
How's that?
While I'm holding tilde, I use left and right bracket. Which is cool. So I should be turning into a horse now.
Yep.
Yay! And now I can run around and up things without jumping.
Left and right bracket?
Yep. The
oh.
ones that are... Yeah.
Oh, weird.
Okay. That's
Apparently,
enough fun for
my
now.
My forms are myself, zombie, skeleton, spider, and cow.
Okay. Well, that's what you've killed, I guess.
Thought I had more than that, but maybe I'm thinking of my single-player game.
Yeah, that's the danger of having a single-player game, is you forget where you did what. Where was the other one I just chopped down? I guess it must have been here. Okay. Whoa! There's a zombie inside your house trying to break down the door so it can get out.
Oh, funny. There we go, took care of that. He must have fallen in from the roof. I thought they couldn't do that.
I'm right there, so I got it.
Oh, okay.
That's why I saw it. I heard bang bang, and I was like, what?
Yeah, I need to put a roof on my house. I just haven't gotten to it yet.
I suppose I could do that in the night while I'm waiting for trees to grow that probably won't grow at night much. Or you need to go get clay for that.
Just let me do it.
Okay, that's fine. I'm going to swap one of these out for yellow sapling and a red sapling. Okay. And then we'll be growing all of the colors. Just harvested your cotton because I'm running out of stuff to do.
That's fine.
Or picked it. I didn't actually harvest it. So I'm throwing that in the organic chest too. Should I pick the tomatoes?
Sure.
Okay, looks like I have to actually break them. I can't just pick them.
Yeah, you have to break the tomatoes.
And where do they go?
They go in one of the chests on the wall inside. But
okay.
You can just put it in the organic chest if you want to.
No, there isn't any room in the organic chest. I think I found the one. At least I found the one for the tomatoes. Seeds are in a different one, it looks like.
Yep.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, those are mandrake roots. Okay.
Yes.
I had never seen the item picture for them. Is the seed chest outside?
What?
I haven't found the seed chest.
The seed chest is outside.
Okay.
The big one.
Ah, okay. I'll see if there are any more seeds in the organic chest that I put there from breaking grass that need to go in there. And then there'll be more room. Seeds. Do you want reeds in there too, or not?
In where?
In the seed chest.
No.
Okay. I think that's... Oh, there we go. Mandrake seeds. Okay. Okay. That'll make things a bit easier. And back to cutting down trees.
Okay, in the sapling chest...
Yes?
I have placed random spruce saplings in all the slots around the arc of the colors that we don't have saplings in the chest for right now.
Okay, cool. Hey, the purple one grew.
Excuse me.
There's a birch, though, so we'll see if we get any saplings. Ooh, I don't see any. We may have lost purple.
Oh, no!
Yeah. Unless there are more in the chest.
No, there are no more in the chest.
Well, I mean, it's the only way we could have got one, so... We have to take the chance.
That's upsetting. Oh, well.
Oh, something's hitting me. Oh,
the
tree
grew behind you. Sorry, I shouldn't have laughed.
It's all right, it didn't hurt much.
I was looking at you when it happened, so it was sort of funny for me.
Well, the blue one grew.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we need to plant a red one. Need to plant a blue one. Okay. I didn't gain any blue saplings because only one dropped.
Saplings, you need to cooperate more.
Hey! We now have a stack of magenta saplings.
Cool.
So I'm going to put half of those in my chest to take home. I think once we get up to a stack of orange saplings as well, then I'll take a smattering of the others and go. Did you kill a bunch of cows just now?
Yep.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why there was one adult cow and all the babies.
Mm-hmm. For some reason, I just can't kill the last grown-up cow. I, like, go in and breed all the cows, and then I kill all the adults but one, because someone's got to look after them, right?
Yeah, I suppose.
Now it's time for me to start building my library, so I need to make books, and that means I need leather, and that's why I have the cows in the first place.
Yep.
So. Blah, blah, blah.
Have you... Do you know what you need to get the witchery book?
No.
Okay. I don't either. That might be something
I know that there's a book involved, though.
Oh, okay. Cool. I'll take a closer look at these bamboo trees. See how they're different from the other bamboo. Just says bamboo. Interesting, it doesn't say bamboo wood. Huh. Okay, please bring me some endermen tonight. That is the only other thing that I am missing. Well, that and blaze powder, but blaze powder is going to take a while. Hey, the black one grew! Bad news, though.
What?
It's
a birch.
It's a birch.
Damn it.
Okay. Let's see what happens here. Hey, we got at least one sapling. Let's see what we got here. Got two! Yay!
Sweet.
So we're actually doing better on black than we are on blue. Or we still only have the one sapling. So I'll plant both of these black saplings. I'll take up some magenta since we already have a stack of those. Oh, we actually had three. Three black saplings. Another one over here. I'll put it in the chest. So you had black on the bottom right, is that right? In the chest?
Yep.
Okay, cool. I think I'm going to go wandering tonight, since the trees don't grow much at night. I'm going to wander around this lake and see if I can find and kill some monsters. There's another cave. There's a pig over here. Did you know you have pigs in your nearby forest?
Yeah, I did, actually.
Okay.
I don't really have much use for pigs.
Yeah, no, they're not terribly useful. Oh, there's another pig. Especially since you didn't have very many carrots. Oh, here's a pig with a hat. Oh! He's fast, too, because of lag. And he just disappeared into the ground. You have blueberries already?
I have three blueberry bushes that I'm about to plant.
Yep, okay. I just found some more. I was just going to ask you. Oh, I found a stone circle. I should probably avoid it, huh?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How far away is the stone circle?
If you follow the lake... Let's see, which way am I going? Which the hell way am I going? I'm lost. If you follow the lake one direction or the other, you will come to a stone circle.
Okay, well, that's good to know, I guess.
Well, that's interesting. There's an island out in the middle of the lake that has been lit up. Did you do that?
Yep, that was me.
Okay. So it's pretty much straight north of that island is where the stone circle is.
Okay. I was collecting sand to make,
Oh, that's why the sand is all lower in the middle.
Yep.
There's a really long, thin, sandy island with palms all over it. It's kind of in the middle of the lake. The lake's very big, though. It's more like an inland sea. Oh, there's a creeper. Oh, there's some quicksand. A lot of quicksand. I didn't notice this before. I didn't sink in any before, so I'm assuming that... Oh, that's interesting. There's a dot over here. It's probably just sewage. Yeah, I was hoping it might be a brown sapling, but it's just sewage. That's a weird looking thing. Whoa! Hello? Oh, I stepped on one of the little cactuses. The tiny cactuses.
Ooh, if you would collect tiny cactuses and bring them back, that'd be
great. I don't have any shears.
Ah, damn it.
You have the shears. Oh, it's an Enderman!
Quick, kill him. Kill him and take his pearl.
Okay, let's see if I can. I have to avoid the cactuses here. Oh, there's all kinds of cactuses. I can. There are some that I hear that I can collect for you, so I will collect those. Okay, Enderman. Uh-oh, spiders. There are spiders nearby. Oh, there's the Enderman. Oh, wow. I am suddenly being attacked by lots of monsters. I am having trouble.